I'm going to start doing some vlogs as I'm working my way through nursing school. I am in my first semester. This is week 3 of my first semester in nursing school. And I'm doing the alternate track program, which is the accelerated degree, since I already have a bachelor's degree. 18 months, and I'll be a RN after I take the NCLEX. What's going on in my third week? Well, I have my first test. Nerve-wracking? Not really. Not as much as I thought it was going to be. I had a few assignments already due. I just turned in one a second ago. And I should be studying right now for my test tomorrow in individual health assessment, which I will do as soon as I finish this. But I have that tomorrow. Not really worried about it. And a test the day after that, so the day after tomorrow, I have my first competency lab test, vitals, blood pressure, pulse, temperature, and respirations, so that should be pretty easy too. So I guess I have some good first tests to take, let's just put it that way. So I'm going to try to do one of these every so often just to get an idea of how I'm going through school, and so I can look back and laugh at myself later. Say, gosh, why did I think that was hard? Why did I complain about that? I use that every day now. So we'll see. I can't wait to start my rotations at the hospitals. Yay! That starts this summer, so August. But we'll have some updates. Watch for them.